Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home.
Welcome to Mahdi English School. This is the class of standard 1. We are going to learn mathematics. My dear students, let's begin our day with a meaningful thought. Focus on where you want to go, not on what you fear. Money. Chapter number 10, Money. We need many things in our everyday life. Food, books, clothes, and so on. When we need these things, we pay for them using money. Money can be in notes or coins. What shape are all coins? What shape are all notes? Find out how much a pencil cost. Is it more or less than an eraser? How much more or less? So, let's understand. Learning objectives. Understanding money. Counting money. Fill in the blanks. Write the price on tag. In previous lecture, we become familiar with understanding money. So today we are going to learn and write fill in the blanks and counting money. Before we start today's lecture, first we will make a revision of previous lecture. Coins. Look, what is the shape of the coin? It is in circle shape. This is 25 paisa coin. Fifty paisa coin. This is 1 rupee coin. Look, my dear students, this is the sign of rupees. ₹2 coin. ₹5 coin. This is 10 rupees coin. In all these coins, what you observe? They all have written the value of that coin. So what does it calls? Okay, we will learn it afterwards. Let's know something about commonly used notes. This is 1 rupee coin. Sorry, 1 rupee note, 5 rupee note. This is 10 rupees note. Now see the difference. These both notes are having an image of Mahatma Gandhi. When this note is having an image of national emblem, four-headed lion. ₹20 note. This is ₹50 note. ₹100 note. Now observe all this carefully. Here also the value of that money is indicated. And yes, of course, it all is having the image of Mahatma Gandhi on it. Understanding money. Sumit's mother is buying vegetables. She will pay money to the vegetable seller when she takes the vegetables from the seller. These coins are in paisa. Observe this. If you see, there is a written 25p, 50p. What is the meaning of this p? Let us see. P stands for paisa. So we can read it as 25 paisa, 50 paisa. Now see, these all images are coins of rupees. 1 rupee, 2 rupee, 5 rupee, and 10 rupee. What is this? What is the meaning of this sign? Let's understand. R stands for a rupee or rupees. The side that shows the number value of the coin is called tails, and the other side is called heads. Remember, these are the same value, 1 rupee and 1 rupee note, 5 rupee coin, 5 rupee note, 10 rupee coin and 10 rupees note. Counting money. You can often use counting in jumps when you need to count money. For example, if you are having coins of 2 rupees. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 coins. Then what is the total of that coins? Let's see. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. So, the total amount or value is 10 rupees. Here you can see some 5 rupees coin. Let's see how many coins are there. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. These are 5 rupees coin. So what is the total value? Let's see. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. 15 plus 5, 20. 20 plus 5, 25. So the total value is rupees 25. Here you can see some images of notes. What is the value of that note? That are 10 rupees note. Let's see how many notes are there. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. What is the total? 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 10, 30. 30 plus 10, 40. 40 plus 10, 50. So the total value of given notes are 50 rupees. Now everyone write the heading, fill in the blanks. I will read the blanks which you have to copy in your book. Number 1, the side showing the value of the coin is called dash. HEADS, heads, or TAILS, tails. Now tell me, what will be the answer? The side where you can see the value of that coin. Either it is 1 rupee coin, 2 rupee coin, 5 rupee coin. What does it calls? Who remembers? Let me explain. The answer is tails. Now, I'm going to repeat it again. Everyone, copy this blank in your book. The side showing the value of the coin is called tails. TAILS. You all have to copy this in your book with a very good handwriting. Number 2. FIFTEEN 15 RUPES rupees ears WRITEN return as rupees dash. You have to write rupees same as you can see on the screen, as this is the symbol of rupees. So think in your mind, how can we write 15 rupees? Let's fill that blank. One, five, 15. Again, I am going to revise. 15 rupees is written as rupees 15. Till now we have completed two blanks. I hope everyone has completed number 3. ₹100 is written as rupees dash. ONE HUNDRED 100 RUPES rupees ears WRITEN return as rupees. Think in your mind, how can we write 100 rupees? Write down the answer in your book. The answer is 100. So again, I'm going to revise. 100. You all have to write it with a very good handwriting. 100 rupees is written as rupees 100. You have to write rupees on the same way you can see on the screen. Look. First make 2, after that make 2 slipping lines. This is the symbol of rupees. Number 4. ₹1 is the same as -25 paisa coin. Now think in your mind, How many coins you need of 25 paisa if you want to prepare 1 rupee out of that coins? 25 plus 25 50 plus 25 75 plus 25 100. So you need 425 paisa coins. Let me repeat again. 1 rupee is the same as 425 paisa coins. Here, P stands for paisa. So you have to write same as you can see on the screen. 1 rupee is the same as 425 paisa coins. Number 5. 2 50 paisa coin is the same as 1 rupees coin. Now I will detect very slowly so that you all can copy it. Blank number 5. 250 paisa coins is the same as 1 rupee coin. Blank number 6. FIFTY 50 PAISE paisa is WRITEN return as dash. Think, how can we write 50 paisa? We already have seen this before. Which is the sign for paisa? Let me explain. FIFTY 50 means we have to write 5050, and for paisa we have to write P. 50 paisa is written as 50 p. So have you completed? You all understand? Very nice. Number 7. 20 rupees is written as rupees dash. WENTY 20 RUPEES rupees ears WRITEN return as rupees dash. Now see my dear students, here we already have the symbol of rupees. So we have to just write 20 in numerical form. Let us see. 20. 20 rupees is written as rupees 20. I hope you all are writing with me. Blank number 8. 1 rupee is equal to dash paisa. So, what should we write here? Can anyone knows the answer? If we wants to compare the rupee with the paisa, what is the value of 1 rupee in paisa? Let us see. 100. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. My dear students, now I am going to revise all the FBs once again. The side showing the value of the coin is called tails. ₹15 is written as rupees 1515. 100 rupees is written as rupees 100. 100. 1 rupee is the same as 425 paisa coins. 250 paisa coin is the same as 1 rupee coin. 50 paisa is written as 50p. 20 rupees is written as rupees 20. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. I hope you all understand. So, complete this fill in the blanks in your maths fair book. At your home, stay safe, stay happy, take care of yourself. We will meet in the next lecture. Till then, thank you very much and bye-bye everyone.